Yo, so we watching the 2012 NBA All-Star game, and this nigga Kevin Durant just cursed hella loud live on national TV. Listen to this shit. These niggas hacking.
But he's taking it out, and he's not a great passer. Durant gets it on cross court to Durant. The next foul for the East puts them over the limit. And then there's a foul. LeBron does not like the call. Kobe will put the line in 8 minutes.
He got his shit.
The West still led.